Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Inter won 2-0 against Milan. I want to talk about the tactics and analysis of this game. I am going to show you some photos from my PC by telling the tactics of this game. Let's start with Inter Milan's tactics. Inter played in classical 3-5-2 formation, and in this game, in Inter, Lukaku made press on defender Romagnoli, and Lukaku came close to right and forced the left back of Milan, and Lautaro played close to another defender, Simon Kaya. I am going to show you a few photos. For example, Lukaku played close to Romagnoli, and Milan defense line came close to midfield. You can see here, and Lukaku played close to Romagnoli. He made press on Romagnoli. And other photo, you can see here, Lukaku played close to Romagnoli. You can see here, Lukaku and Romagnoli, they played close to each other. And at the same time, I am going to show you another photo. Lautaro played close to another defender, Simon Kjaer. Here, Lautaro made press on Kjaer. Can you see it? And other photo, Lautaro Kjaer here, like this. Can you see it? You can see it. Lautaro made press on Simon Kjaer. And Lukaku here, he is close to Romagnoli. And in this game, Inter played so effective, and Barella came close to right line of the pitch in Inter attacks, and Hakimi came to forward, and he got into the Milan box, and Barella tried to both center into the penalty area. At the same time, Perisic came to forward and supported the attacks, and Lautaro came to front post, and Perisic centered the balls into the penalty area, and Lautaro found goal positions in Milan box. I can show you a few photos. For example, Lautaro Martinez here, like this. And Lautaro Martinez came to front post and found goal position here. And other Perisic every time developed attacks, brought the balls to the forward from the left, and he gave his passes to the Lautaro Martinez. He forced the right back of Milan. You can see it. And the first half was finished 1-0. And in Milan attacks, every time Inter defense line turned into 5. Perisic came close to left back, and Hakimi came close to right back, and Inter played in 5-3-2 formation. I can show you from my PC. Inter played in 5-3-2 formation, Milan attacks. Can you see it? Inter 5-3-2. Okay? And in the second half, Inter went on to play better against Milan, and in Inter, Brozovic on the midfield played close to Hakan Çalhanoğlu. And I can show you a photo. Brozo played close to Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Here, like this. Just one second. Excuse me. Perisic. Okay. I couldn't find the photo. Excuse me. And but Barella supported the attacks more in Inter, and Inter found the second goal with Lautaro Martinez with the same tactic. Perisic brought the ball from the left, and he gave his pass into the box, Milan box, and Lautaro scored the goal on the front post. And Kjaer made a mistake because he was playing 1-1 against Lautaro, and Lautaro scored 2 goals Simon Kjaer's region, and Calabria was unsuccessful against Perisic in this game, and Perisic found empty spaces on the left all the game. I can show you one photo. Perisic found empty spaces on the left. You can see here
this Perisic here, he found empty spaces on the left.
And third goal of Inter, Lukaku scored the goal and Perisic one more assist. Perisic gave long pass to midfield. Lukaku got the ball here and he carried the ball to the forward and scored the third goal of Inter. And at the same time, Lukaku made one assist and one goal. Lautaro scored two goals for Inter. And Inter played better and deserved this game. And Antonio Conte made some substitutions in the second half for Inter. For example, and Perisic out, Darmian in on the left, Eriksen out, and Gagliardini in on the midfield. Gagliardini played here. And Lautaro Martinez out, Sanchez in. Sanchez played on the left forward like this. Last two substitutions for Inter, Hakimi out. And Eşliyank in after this substitution. Young played on the left of the midfield here. Young. And Darmian played on the right of the midfield. Last substitution, Barella out. Arturo Vidal in for Inter. And Inter deserved and won this game 3-0. Secondly, I want to talk about Milan's tactics. And Milan played in classical formation 4-2-3-1, Stefano Pioli's classical formation. But Milan played so ineffective in this game, and Calabria and Theo made so many mistakes, and Inter found so much empty spaces behind of Calabria and Theo with Lukaku, Lautaro and Perisic. In Milan, Hakan Çalhanoğlu played close to Brozovic, and in Milan attacks, Milan defense line turned into three, and Theo came to forward, and these Calabria, Kjaer and Romagnoli came close to midfield together. I can show you one photo related to this. Milan defense line turned into three.
Here, these three, Romagnoli, Kjaer and Calabria came to midfield, and Theo Hernandez came to forward. Milan defense line turned into three in Milan attacks. And at the same time, Hakan Çalhanoğlu played close to Brozovic. You can see it here. Hakan Çalhanoğlu and Brozovic played close to here. And Tonali came close to forward like this. You can see it.
But really, sometimes when Theo came to forward, Rebic got into the penalty area and searched for the goal positions. And but the first half was so bad for Milan. Stefano Pioli didn't make any substitution in the beginning of the second half. But in the beginning of the second half, Milan found some goal positions. Salamakers centered the ball into the penalty area. Zlatan's headshot at the back post was saved by goalkeeper Handanovic, and Zlatan found two goal positions in the penalty area of Milan. And in the second half, Stefano Pioli made some substitutions. First substitution, Salamakers out, Leao in, and Tonali out, Meite in on the center of the midfield. But in Milan, every time Zlatan Ibrahimovic played close to De Vrij and Çalhanoğlu played close to Brozovic. At the same time, last substitution for Milan, Zlatan Ibrahimovic out. After these substitutions, Leao played on the forward. And Castillejo replaced of Zlatan Ibrahimovic. But really, Milan played so bad and ineffective in this game. And they lost against 3-0 Inter. All my analyses and comments like this about Milan-Inter game. You can write your suggestions and comments under my video. Please open up your notification, next notification bells. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos. Bye!